Balena's full-stack platform unleashes a comprehensive end-to-end solution that helps develop and maintain the software for IoT devices. Out of the box, it requires an internet connection and a designated fleet owner for successful functioning. Those principles are acceptable in many real-world scenarios. However, sometimes you have to maintain a device in a no-internet environment, or some devices require a designated user, so the fleet owner approach is insufficient. To make network administration on a device level in no-internet environment possible, we created the Balena application plugin for Grafana. Working in a productive alliance, Balena, Grafana, and the Balena application plugin simplify managing a network of non-homogeneous devices. If needed, a device could be made accessible directly, which means internet access is not required. This video is created so more people could use the Balena application plugin to their advantage. Let's go! When Balena was founded in 2013, they were a pioneer in managing connected Linux devices. These days, they have clients all over various industries, from healthcare and manufacturing to food and building management services. The classic Balena scenario looks like this. You have from 1 to thousands of distributed connected devices. This network is called a fleet. A fleet owner is a person responsible for building and managing such networks of IoT devices. The fleet owner utilizes the Balena Cloud dashboard for installation, configuration, maintenance, and other actions. Usually, when people talk about IoT devices, they have things like scanners, sensors, and meters in mind. But in the bigger picture, those could be any ARM or x86 devices. It is reasonable to bring Grafana into the game when devices get more complex. These days, many existing monitoring and observability projects have Grafana installed in their IoT devices to provide a user interface for the device operators. However, natively, Grafana does not talk with the Balena APIs, also known as Balena Supervisor. And here is where the Balena application plugin takes the spotlight. What does the Balena interface look like? Here is my Balena Cloud account. On the left-hand side, I see the main menu. In Fleet section, I have two fleets set up. One fleet has zero devices connected, and the other one has one device connected. I can click on a fleet to get more information. Here I have some header info about the selected fleet, the summary of device statuses, release information, and the list of all devices in my selected fleet. I can click on any device to access the device dashboard. Here I have summary info, the top right corner displays the metrics, then below you can see the device logs, and the right bottom accommodated the terminal. I can select Grafana as my target and, here you go, get the terminal access to the Grafana container installed on my device. This dashboard is accessible on the Balena Cloud and the fleet owner generally has access to it via the internet. Locally, a device owner can utilize Grafana with the Balena application plugin installed. Here is what they might see. It is the usual Grafana login page. Well, I customized it a little bit, but it is still wonderful Grafana. And here, the device owner has device logs, updates, and services information. They can restart any container, review the images and device information. Also, they can reboot the device. There is no metric information, nor is CLI embedded yet. In other words, the Balena application plugin is an add-on functionality for Grafana that allows maintaining an IoT device directly. That is particularly valuable when your fleet consists of non-homogeneous devices, meaning devices with different specifications, configurations, and possibly a designated admin or operator. The fleet owner in that case would have a consulting or a managerial role. If you're ready to start exploring on your own, we prepared the Grafana Docker container with the integrated Balena application plugin for your convenience. You can download it from our GitHub repository. The world of IoT devices is fascinating. There is a huge demand for IoT systems and servicing software. We are happy to share our solutions with Balena and Grafana communities. If you find our content helpful, please consider becoming our sponsor on GitHub. Stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching and see you next time.